And Active Minds and Behavioral Science Association at Northwest now accepting art for the I Will Listen, an event aimed at reducing stigma surrounding mental illness, while also promoting discussions about mental health. The free event's open to the public. It'll be from 1 to 3, Saturday, February 22nd, at the J.W. Jones Student Union Boardroom. In addition to the art exhibits, the event will also host a variety of other activities and speakers promoting mental health. Deadline for art submissions is Tuesday, February 1st. The artwork should include the artist's name, school, community affiliation, and title of artwork.